hear me? Back to bed. Quick now. Not one more sound.
Buzz, hey, Buzz, are you okay?
Gone! It's all gone. Oh, it's gone. Bye-bye. Woo, see ya.
What happened to you?
1 minute you're defending the whole galaxy, and suddenly you find yourself sucking down Darjeeling with
Marie Antoinette and her little sister.
I think you've had enough tea for today. Let's get you out of here, Buzz.
Don't you get it? You see the hat? I am Mrs. Nesbitt.
Snap out of it, Buzz!
I'm sorry. You're right. I am just a little depressed. That's all. I can get through this.
Oh, I'm a sham!
Shh,
look at me. I can't even fly out of a window. But the hat looked good. Tell me the hat looked good. The apron is a bit much.
Out the window, Buzz. You're a genius. Come on. This way.
Years of academy training wasted.
Pretend that that's a seed.
It's a rock.
Oh, I know it's a rock. I know, but let's just pretend for a minute that it's a seed, all right? We'll just use our imaginations. Now, do you see our tree? Everything that made that giant tree is already contained inside this tiny little seed. All it needs is some time, a little bit of sunshine and rain, and voila!
This rock will be a tree.
Seed to tree. You've got to work with me here, all right? Okay. Now, you might not feel like you can do much now, but that's just because, well, you're not a tree yet. You just have to give yourself some time. You're still a seed.
But it's a rock.
I know it's a rock! Don't you think I know a rock when I see a rock? I've spent a lot of time around rocks!
You're weird, but I like you.
They're here.
Does anyone know how to drive?
Slink, take the pedals. Rex, you navigate. Ham and Potato, operate the levers and knobs.
Whoa!
Strangers, from the outside.
Oh, no.
He's in a red light! We can catch him!
Maximum power, Slink!
Whoa! It turned green! Hurry!
Why won't it go?
Use the wand of power.
Rex, which way?
Left! I need right! Back right! The wind is left! Left is right! Buzz, he's turning left! He's turning left!
Oh, boy!
Oh, I seriously doubt he's getting this kind of mileage.
Go right! To the right! Right, 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 right!
You have saved our lives. We are eternally grateful.
Yeah, whatever.
Mission accomplished. 3LGMs disappeared. We just found 3LGMs.
Well, I don't think these are the three missing little green men.
Sure, not anymore.
I'm afraid these three are stowaways. Blast! This won't look good in my report.
Hey!
Must save the lost ones!
Whoa. We'll find your amigos, boys. Just not here.
Here.
How could you be so sure?
Mind Link!
Oh, come on.
Evil!
For your information, there's a lot more to ogres than people think.
Example?
Example? Okay, ogres are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No!
Oh, they make you cry?
No!
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No! Layers! Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers? You get it. We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh. You know, not everybody likes onions. Cake! Everybody loves cakes. Cakes have layers.
I don't care what everyone likes. Ogres are not like cakes.
Chalubi, baby. Good morning, Roz, my succulent little garden snail. And who would we be scaring today?
Wazowski, you didn't file your paperwork last night.
Oh, that darn paperwork. Wouldn't it be easier if it all just blew away?
Don't let it happen again.
Yes, well, I'll try to be less careless.
I'm watching you, Wazowski. Always watching.
Whew, she's nuts.
Gingivitis 2000. Robo Barber prototype engaged.
Online. Ta-da. You run. You go, girl.
Any of you heard of P. Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney?
Sydney? Oh, sure. I
Ted here's got relatives in Sydney, don't you, Ted?
Sure do.
Oh, hey, they know Sydney. You wouldn't know how to get there, would you?
What you want to do is follow the EAC. That's East Australian Current. Big current. Can't miss it. It's in that direction. And then you're going to follow that for about, I don't know, what do you guys think? About 3 leagues? And that little baby's going to float you right past Sydney.
Great! That's great! Dory, you did it!
Oh, please. I'm just your little helper, helping along. That's me.
Well, listen, fellas, thank you.
Don't mention it! Just loosen up, okay, buddy?
Oh, you guys, you really nailed him. Bye.
Oh, hey, ma'am, one more thing?
Yes.
When you come to this trench, swim through it, not over it.
Trench, through it, not over it. I'll remember. Hey!
Just my flexion. How you doing, Chucky?
You're gonna boogle, Wack Wack.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that clears up the sinuses.
Oh, it does.
Okay. Hit me again. I think she's looking. Hello, sweetie.
Oh, yeah, she's checking me out, all right.
What?
Hey, baby.
No. Come on, you nitwit. Are you out of your head? She's looking at me. Look at that.
Yeah, right. Like, she's looking at your ugly mug. Come on.
Excuse me, miss. Yeah, one second. It's go time, baby.
Oh, you want to go?
Yeah.
Come on, bring it on.
What's up?
Hey. Wait, hold on. What?
Excuse me.
What do you want? What is that? Who is that?
Just a minute, Bear.
Hey, shut up. No, you shut up!
No, you shut up!
Hey, will you shut up?
No.
Just shut up!
I think the horns are screwed on too tight.
Well done here. I know it was kind of a tender moment back there, but the purring?
Hey, what are you talking about? I ain't purring.
Oh, sure. What's next? A hug?
Hey, Shrek, donkeys don't purr. You think I am?
Fear me, if you dare. Hey, look, a little cat.
Look out, Shrek! He got a piece!
It's a cat, donkey. Come here, little kitty. Come on, little kitty. Come here. Come here, little kitty.
Did I miss?
No. You got them.
What's this? Lucky Day's then crashing his way through the gate. And he's off and running. Down the straightaway, it's Seabiscuit, Fishfingers, and Lucky Day.
There's no
fast. Coming round the far turn, it's Seabiscuit by length. And Lucky Day well behind the pack. And here comes Lucky Day, coming up from behind. He's passing Yellowtail, Salmon Hour. Around the final turn, here comes Lucky Day. Lucky Day's now caught up to Fishfingers. They're head to head.
Come on, new puppet, baby.
Lucky Day's pulling ahead.
Sweet, and I'm getting tired just thinking about counting all this money.
Look at Lucky Day go.
We're moving on now.
Yeah, to the east side.
Absolutely amazing. This looks to be Lucky Day's big day. Lucky Day is down!
as you. I'm checking on my Christmas presents. I want to make sure I'm getting everything on my list. All I found was one present, and all I had was a bunch of stupid underwear.
Fun Bob Squarepants!
I'm ready. Promotion. Cleanliness is next to managerliness.
I'm ready. Promotion. Krippipa.
Just don't look down. Off.
Shoot,
go on, get up!
Oh, ah!
Get up!
Ah!
Grand Central Station. It's grand, and it's central.
Yourselves, people.
You're a bad kitty.
No. Come on.
Congrats on the tie!
I don't want to talk about it. Come on, let's go, Max. Saddle up. What'd you do with my trailer?
I parked it over your sponsor's tent.
What?
You gotta make your personal appearance.
No. No! No, 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 no! Yes, yes, yes! Lightning McQueen here, and I use Rusty's medicated bumper ointment new rear end formula. Nothing soothes a rusty bumper like Rusty's. Wow! Look at that shine! Use Rusty's, and you too can look like me! Ka-chow!
He was so rusty, he didn't even cast a shadow.
You can see his dirty undercarriage.
I hate rusty cars. This is not good for my image.
They did give you your big break. Besides, it's in your contract.
Oh, will you stop, please? Just go get hooked up.
And we're clear.
Perfect. Cut, print, kill the pig.
What? You can't kill him if he's wearing people clothes.
I can't see me loving nobody but you.
You're coming home with me.
A thousand eyes. What could that be?
I'm pretty sure a thousand is a number.
Hey, Marge, isn't it great being married to someone who's recklessly impulsive?
Actually, it's aged me horribly.
Then say hello to the newest Simpson!
Homer! I believe what happened in church was a warning about precisely this. Please, get rid of that pig!
Oh, you're gonna love him. Look, he does an impression of you. You nailed her. He also does me. You smiled. I'm off the hook.
Shh. There it is. This is one of the jungle's most amazing creatures, the leaf bug. In order to protect itself from predators, it disguises itself as a leaf.
This one's got quite a grip. Come on, little buddy.
Don't be
shy.
I guess I was mistaken, kids. There are obviously no leaf bugs in this area. Okay. Even a
professor. No, they're on me! Look at get him up!
I think I swallowed one. Tommy! Pull it out!
Okay.
Feel you.
Woo! Nothing's gonna stop me now!
Wait, there was a prophecy.
Oh, now there's a prophecy.
About the piece of resistance.
Oh, yes. The supposed missing piece of resistance that can somehow magically disarm the Kraggle. Give me a break.
One day, a talented lasso fellow, a special one with face of yellow, will make the piece of resistance found from its hiding refuge underground. And with a noble army at the helm, this master builder will thwart the Kraggle and save the realm and be the greatest, most interesting, most important person of all times. All this is true because it rhymes.
Oh, wow. That was a great, inspiring legend that you made up.
Tell me about it. I thought you were going to pee your pants.
I did!
You did!
Mel, bouffa!
Hey, Mel! La pastiche, la papaya, nous la potato!
Hey, la potato!
La pizza, para comer! Nous les bouffa, spaghetti!
Hey, you go!
Don't move! Hold!
Come here, come here. Tempura, la carbonara.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power, huh? When we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
You can't prove that.
My baby!
On your knees, bad guys, with your hands up.
Never! We're out of here.
So long, suckers!
Well, this just got a little weird.
Lightyear! Lightyear!
I know you can hear me.
Return the ship to base right now!
Or so help me!
Socks?
Let's break this hyperspeed barrier and get everyone home.
Approaching 70% hyperspeed. Approaching 80% hyperspeed.
Fuel stable.
90% hyperspeed.
Spider pig, spider pig, does whatever a spider pig does. Can he swing from a web? No, he can't. He's a pig. Look out, he is a spider pig.